top the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud of my tears. They would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first. There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Matteo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there. Thank you.
heal to self, not to melee fucking what's it called? Okay. Note to self, I won't do that again.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateus in it. I had to destroy it.
He was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Now, on the bright side, I did get some ammo, so I completely don't mind restarting because I was running out of ammo anyway. But that means I do have to do all this work again. But it is hard. One, goodbye. Oh, that guy. God, now I'm gonna lift the fuck up. God damn it. Fucking team is doing shit. Fucking jerking off watching. Fuck. Go back. Fuck. What are they doing? Fight back. Let's go. My teammate killed somebody. Hibbling. Sure you don't want to check out some of the gameplay? You wildin'. Nigga said I ain't interested in Battlefield 1. Y'all hear that, man? Oh, okay.
The only way to ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
Niggas like you who play Overwatch because you're too stuck in that fanny tale of yours. Yeah, this is fun. It's cool, man. Oh, the recording, yeah.
Così, avanti, forza!
Oh. Can't believe you managed to be in Battlefield 1. That's a wild one for me. I said, I can't believe.
The gun was manned by Oscar.
I said, I can't believe you're not interested in Battlefield 1. I don't know, just everything about the game has been lit so far. The game is just fucking amazing.
Period. You cut that mic up, nigga. I don't like having to do this. It's fucking epic. You don't want to know because you haven't seen it. Nigga, this is one. What the fuck you talking about?
I take down the last man.
Fuck out of here.
A noise that I will never forget.
They were targeting Mateo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Oh, this is gonna be hard to say. It's me versus an entire bomber squad. That's great. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna shoot these niggas out the sky.
We had no reinforcements.
Boy, this game is crazy as fuck. You said this. Nah, this is nothing like the other Battlefields, bro. Who the fuck is dropping bombs on me? Where? Bitch, where?
Oh. After the first few they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
What the hell, these niggas really are targeting me. Oh, shit. Fuck, you dropping bombs on me? Fuck. Oh fuck, these are war fucking coming after me. Can I spot him? That's good. Yeah, I died. I can't fucking see what's going on around me. Alright, so I just died again. Now let's try to figure out what the fuck is going on. You can't see it, right?
Against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Okay, so I'm shooting down all these planes.
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted. And happened, I would have lost my tail.
So he's saying Monteo. I'm assuming that's his brother. So he said what happened to him. He never said if he died or not yet. So let's take a quick
after the first few went down, I started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Yeah. Oh. Fuck you. Quit shooting me. Okay. Oh shit. Shouldn't be niggity mad. You mad. What? You mad too. What the fuck? Ooh. How many little cheap ass airplanes they got? I shot down like 15 of them. There we go.
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
He survived that shit? Oh, his armor took all the damage. Oh, he'd have died if he ain't had that shit on. He took some nasty ass wounds. Taking it all off.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. First thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Oh shit, it's a lot of these niggas. Oh my god, where the fuck did they come from? Holy fuck. Oh, I'm not in my armor. I do not remember that. Damn, that rate of fire, though.
We saw them. armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Okay, let's do this.
Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Okay, let's get some strong weaponry. That's decent ammo. We're gonna use this, and then we're gonna use this bad boy. Is that pick up stick grenade? Yeah, stick grenade, stick grenade. I do like this one. Many different ways we can go. Let's head into hell. Let's go in the most fucked up part of the battle. Ooh. He ain't make it. Quit crawling, B.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.
What's going on up there? They're shelling the fuck out this base. Who's still alive back here? Oh. What's that? Stick grenade, can't fuck with you. What's that? Switch to dynamite. Nice. Now what'd this be? Ooh. Switch to that MG and start. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go play with new guns in the other one. Oh shit.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Oh, he got one shot at me now. Run in front of an MG. Okay, that's so realistic. Oh, you did it? Okay. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm so fucked up. I don't die, I'm a hero. He's dead now, though. I haven't died. Trick. Finish him off. What's going on down here? Thank you. One crate is fine with me.
Into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Got in here. No guns? Fuck it. Still running up deep. Okay. Oh, yes. Hopefully a new weapon. I'm out of ammo. Yeah, this is gonna have to work. Just out of complete curiosity, what's down here? Oh, a bunch of fucking people. That's what's down here. Holy fuck, you're alive. Whoa! He just ran up and fucked me. Okay. He's a badass, apparently. He can take 3 shots to the side of his fucking head like He-Man. Perfect. He's gonna die for it. Oh, they spawned me all the way out here. Nice.
There were 2 ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front.
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Okay, so I'm not gonna go do that. Right. Ow. Okay, he's dead. That's not happening. Okay. A little fuckboy shot in the face. Where is the fucking underground door? Oh, down here probably. Ooh. We're gonna just go in here. Hello. Hello, my friend. Hello, buddy. You can get it. Hello, hello. Hello. Mm-hmm. Wait. Mm-hmm. Motherfucker. I can't hear you. What'd you say? Talking in my filming my gameplay, so I'm throwing a little commentary in there, you know, make it a little live. Cause it can get a little dry if you don't say anything. What that nigga doing? Oh, he burning me. Fuck you. Fuck you, cunt. You're going up. Fuck. Coming up behind me with that flamethrower? Yeah. I'm filming gameplay. There's a flamethrower dude behind me. And I killed him. Okay, I'm good. I'm on YouTube, Negro. Why you hating, boy? It's gonna be lit. I like it. I say this for my YouTube. I'm not streaming. I'm filming, boy. You playing Overwatch, you kill yourself, you nerd. This really is good. What are you talking about? How would you know if you've never played it? You just being a hater in this game. Oh? Okay. Nigga, that shit cool. You can get kills off doing supers. That shit gay. Not really. This is World War One. They haven't had a World War One game in years. Alright. So he just gonna eat all them bullets like it ain't shit. Okay. You think you wanna just fucking knife me? Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Fucking bad headshot. You headshot it too, boy. You get it too, boy. Them homeboys up. You get it deep. I killed his bitch ass, I'm good. We'll double on back after we reload. We'll go get them bitches. I'm playing the story mode, I'm not playing multiplayer. Story mode is literally amazing. Okay. The story mode for Battlefield, it's fucking amazing. Is that a shotgun?
Yes!
Let's go. Holy fuck, 3 shots? Okay, that's a little more messed up. You can die first, and then I'll come back up. Boy. I'm using a shotgun. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Gonna have to try it out. Oh, I know what this is. I hate. No. Boy. This shit fun. No, we went all the way up here. Man, I can't see shit. The graphics look so good.
I just knew. Mateo wasn't there. I still think about that feeling every day.
Damn, he found his brother dead on the battlefield. That shit fucked up.
He never got older. And here I am still. Who decided?